Wheel pad like driving on ice. The formation lap.
On like mediums.
23.1, I think, on the back tires.
23.1. No, that's not enough, I think. Oh no, actually, yeah, that's fine. The full 23.1 is full, isn't it?
23.5 is full.
Yeah, that's fine.
I don't know.
That's fine. The rest of the grid is forming up. It's not like that there's one right or anything else is wrong.
We'll crash out lap one anyway. See you guys turn one.
Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
I don't know. Yeah, I did. I'm not sure. Yeah, I did. I wasn't sure, I couldn't see it because it wasn't on my screen. But apparently I got it. I guess you just have to trust the game. Because I couldn't see it. If I'd seen it and he was ahead, I would have given back the position.
Repeat that, there's interference.
It looked ahead, but I was ahead. We're going for you. Green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
Oh, your boxing is really perfect. The race is over, this is simple. I mean, people without connection just drove into my back.
The new fastest lap of the race.
Out of the ERS, but I had to push almost all my ERS.
Danger, a guy from the deep or random?
Danger? No, danger is no random. Nice, nice, nice. Now catch up, catch up. I'm not gonna use any ERS at the moment. Use everything you have. We need them, we need to get out of there, ERS.
Yo, what the fuck? Over. Actually, the Alpha Tauris are choking big time as well, so I think they're out of it.
We're not gonna get out of the DRS, are we?
Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dry seem like the best.
If you want, you can overtake me. We can try and play together. Good chance.
Already 2P at the start, Bazaar crashed into me, which led to me getting damage. Now Jesse Force crashed into me and spun out. Denja crashed into me and spun out.
The safety car is out. We need you to reduce your pace.
What's the strategy?
Debris on the track. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed.
No, we could as well. Yeah, I think so, no? Why would you stay out? Just slow down a bit. Slow them down a bit. Oh, never mind.
Go,
go,
go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. Only one stop to go. One stop left.
Yeah, you're not going to lose any track position, I think, are you? It's fine in P6. Look, it's not that bad, man. It's not that bad. We're in P6 and P7.
What? I don't need to work anymore.
Stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment.
Well, you did a good job. That was very good. Yeah, I saw that and they failed pretty big, didn't they? But I mean, it didn't matter. You put them just fine along. Situation.
Careful, Curtis Camel before. Is slow as hell.
George Tava stayed out on soft. The thing is, like, the weather forecast is just on like approximate. So there could be like Jeff could tell any minute, you know, there's rain, like rain inbound.
Jeff is telling me in 10 minutes it will stop raining.
No rain expected for the time being. Dry seem like the best tire for now.
Yeah, but there we're looking in Portimao. You know, just it was at the end. It was kind of obvious, I think. We just looked at the sky, like it didn't.
Leave a bit of a gap.
No, I don't think so. I think we need to just. Oh! I'm not sure what happened. He had big damage though, so Basil, if the safety car's gonna...
Yo, I have Arnelot overtaking, I need to let him through, Gigo.
Yep.
Camel, I
he has damage, Basil has big damage. But he's a lap car. Oh, he's a lap car. No, because lap cars aren't ghosting on a safety car.
Wait, what? I have to let Camel through. And he probably has to let me through.
The safety car's not coming in, so it doesn't matter. They'll pit this up anyway. What the fuck happened there? I don't know, I just looked. It just looked like he was driving into him and... like, out of nothing. Oh, that's P5 and 6. Behind championship leader now. Yeah, I mean, I have to attack Curtis, of course, very quick, so... Nah, we both need to attack him. The thing with George Taver is George Taver is going to be slow on the soft, that's the problem. So that gives the McLaren probably a bit of buffer.
No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment.
We're going to have a bit of a pace advantage for the Curtis anyway.
Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Mean time last lap was a 1:41.7. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car
wait,
in this lap.
Out.
Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay
and
in position
I will
until
go
the
very
tracks.
Fast as I think so. It's true. Actually, I don't know if I will go aggressive. Yeah, go.
There's 29 laps of fuel remaining.
I will brake a bit earlier, just go on the outside. I just chill behind you now.
He's too fair. Why you pass him as well, he's not that quick. Game time, they're both McLarens, they're not getting away either. It's looking very good for us, so we can be all relaxed.
Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Dry seem like the best tyre for now.
It's all good. We have definite pace advantage. Why are you going defensive? You fucking idiot! This guy.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS.
I'm gonna chill a bit now. So you have all the time in the world. Yeah, take it easy. I can easily go to pace. Easily. Oh my god! Which has resulted in lots of loose debris. The fuck is this? The safety car
is being deployed. Okay, how's the tire deck between softs and medium? Is there a big difference?
No. I mean, they're gonna pit now though, so. Yeah, it's just reserves, yeah. But they're gonna pit now though. So it's all good for us. Still very annoying. Fucking hate the safety.
I don't know if I should hit for mediums or soft.
Medium. Well, actually, you can bring mediums. The softs. I think you can bring soft. Yeah, you can bring softs to the end from here, I think. Pretty sure you can. They're staying out.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. It's 3 laps safety car, so lap 19 laps, I'm not sure. I know you can stay out, like if I pit for fresh softs, if I go for fresh softs in this race, I always go aim for like 16 laps. So you should easily be able to do, I guess, 18 or 19 when there's a safety car. Why did they not pit though? I mean, out of their medium, they can surely bring soft in, huh?
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Dries seem like the best tire for now. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions looking good. Dries seem like the fastest tire at the moment.
Both McLarens, both Williams fighting it out.
Can't be more than 2 safety cars in the race, right?
No, can be more. Can have like 5, I think. Yeah.
Why didn't we have any in Portimao?
Because we finally had a race without a safety car. Okay. We did have a safety car. Yeah, we even had a safety car in Portimao. Oh my god, yes, but man, Austria, these races can be so much fun, but then you have like safety cars every 5 laps. It just kind of destroys it.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again.
So far, what the people near me, when the field accelerates, what I saw, remember,
there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
If it's coming in.
Gonna, might even split up a bit.
I have this lagging Dodge Tava guy.
Okay, clear. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dry seem like the best tire for now.
As soon as DRS opens, I'll attack.
completely centered on George Tava and fully cut the corner. I had to give it back.
There's static over the radio, say again.
So safety car, isn't it? Well, that's so unfortunate for him, man. Unlucky.
Huh? Yeah.
That's unlucky, but I guess it's good for us. I was already like a millimeter shy of losing it.
I don't know what this Marcus Vision guy was doing. The reserve, the George, yeah.
Definitely send this in if you see George do anything. Like, this guy is not gonna race again, they said. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna slow us both down. This is gonna give you the chance. Push it.
Oh, what? What?
What? The officials are deploying the
safety car.
What? Find your Delta. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
I've been past it.
Oi, oi, oi. Did both McLarens crash out?
My god, I was just looking back and I saw this massive shot. Does everybody of you have Delta?
Copy that.
I don't know what I do, should I pit? Yo. Can you, yo, no, should I pit? Should I pit?
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your Delta is negative.
I have to pit, I have to pit.
Reduce your pace.
And I don't know who was at fault though. I have no idea who was at fault.
Right, come in at the end of this lap.
I mean, you were on the outside, right? Yeah, but you're not gonna have a taken there. Inside. It's gotta be the inside, so. Okay, TM Ducky stayed out. And George Tava, they stayed out as well.
Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
I don't know. I from what I've seen, I don't think it's purely a fault, but I'm not sure. I think it's just you both. But I've just seen it from looking back. Where is Curtis anyway?
You are driving so dirty, Curtis.
Curtis?
Yeah, I was watching it. The Curtis and Marcus Lejeune were fighting. Yeah.
But Curtis is like probably the most fair driver I've ever seen.
I mean, he just pushed him off the track.
Nice.
On fresh tires.
When did you pit?
No.
What? Nice.
Completely fresh tires.
How did you get it? How many times did you pit it?
I think 4 times.
What?
Or 3 times.
GG. That's winning.
Yeah, I just fully send it on everybody after that lap 1 incident.
Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes.
10 minutes rain.
I don't have a penalty, so that will just so you know. Actually, I probably will have, so you can let me through.
Yeah.
I have a penalty, so.
Yeah, I don't care.
Maybe it's better if you let me through and I attack the guys. Yeah, go!
George!
All race! This
nice!
Yeah, we are fighting for the win actually.
Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position.
GM Ducky is slow, right?
I don't know, he's not a reserve. I don't know. I don't think he's been there from the beginning, so... I have plus 4 laps of fuel. Oh my god, what an idiot! Sorry. Oh no, it's good reaction. Huh?
Did you get damage?
I have damage? No, no, no.
And just get past him and...
Oh my god. No, he suddenly, like, he suddenly stopped, like, in the braking, so I had to avoid him, and then I pretty much moved on a braking on Hooliman at the same time. But I couldn't do anything, I had to avoid him.
Yeah, it's so...
How is he doing?
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Let me know if you want me to go quicker.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm trying to take care.
I'm fully attacking you.
Yeah, that's fine. Just ask him. Because I'm trying to save yours.
You can save us not this long.
Yeah, if you try to overtake anyway, then it doesn't matter. Which wall? Left? Right? That guy trying to overtake this guy. This guy. That's so disrespectful. Ah, how is your situation? Do you have a legitimate 3 second penalty, or you think not? Psycho, can you check his race director? Bully man. I don't know how many warnings he has. Only 3. Yeah. Thanks for the last information, man. Very helpful.
Diego.
What? Sorry, I can't focus on that.
That was a bit late.
Yeah.
Come on, hold on to the podium, Diego. P2. Oh, you're aiming for the win. Come on. Overtake your teammate. A little bit for the entertainment.
I was about to attack him. Yeah, good.
Say that again, we're having trouble receiving.
How much you're at, Suleiman? How much AOS does it even have? Oh, it's nice when the race engineer decides to leave early. The thing is, he can get his penalty removed.
I will get my penalty removed.
Yeah. Likely. It's an undeserved warning.
Push now, I fully AS.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
So I didn't think you would send it that late. Well, otherwise I would have turned in later.
Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Yellow flag.
Bro! What? What?
Yeah, I know, bro! Oh my god, if I had steered right, I would have easily overtaken you! I tried to overtake you back